Hello everyone, my name is Vikal Jain and today I am going to show you how to make birthday reminder in Excel. So I have taken 31 examples over here since I have a group of 31 friends and I have noted down all the birthday dates of them here. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to find out this year birthday, and after find out the date, I'm going to use the conditional formatting to highlight the date, and I will ask them up for a party. So let's begin. In this case, what we need to do, we need to extract the day, month, and we need to replace this year from the current year. For example, since we are in 2021, so we need to replace this 1986 from the 2021, and we are going to take help of the today function for this. So I'm going to write a date in it. So date, now it is saying me please enter year, so we are going to take the today year. So I'm using year function, and in the year I'm going to take the today. So what it will do, it will extract the year from the today date. So if I will approach 2022, and it will show me 2022. So comma, now I am going to take the help of month function to extract the number of month, comma, now day, now here it is, now close the parentheses. Now it will give me this year's birthday date. So answer would be 22 May 2021, and enter. So if I will open this sheet next year or next to next year, it will automatically change. So let's drag and drop, and here it is. Now let's try conditional formatting. We are going to put two conditional formatting over here. And why we are putting conditional formatting? Because I want two dates highlights. For example, if the birthday would be approaching in next 7 days, then the color would be different, and the birthday would be tomorrow, then I would ask them for a party and highlight that date from the different color. So let's begin. So I am going to use the conditional formatting in this column. So select this column. Now conditional formatting, new rule. Now in this case, we need to use a formula to determine which cell to format. Okay, now since we need to check two logical conditions over here, whether the date has expired, means today date is 25th 7 2021, and you can see the birthday has already gone, so I can't ask him for a party. So let's put the end function, because end function can simulate two logical function for us. So and if this date, since I have selected my header in my conditional formatting, so I need to start from the header. If you are not selecting the header in conditional formatting, then you are going to start from the C4. So I'm going to start from the C3, and I need to use the relative reference. So press F4 key, and if this would be greater than this today, and this would be less than equal to today plus 7, now the format, we can take any format. So I'm going to take the yellow color, and font I'm not changing it. Okay, now the condition formatting, now the date would be highlighted in yellow color. Okay, and you can see two dates are approaching in next 7 days in whole list. So I can plan for two parties. So let's put one more condition formatting. Let's check whether the birthday is coming tomorrow, and you can see here it is, but I need to highlight from this I need to highlight this date from the condition formatting. So again, I'm going to use the condition formatting, and what I'm going to do, I'm going to cheat over here. So conditional formatting, manage rule. Now I'm going to duplicate this rule. So select this rule, duplicate, and edit this rule. Now this time I am taking instead of the 7, I'm taking 1 for tomorrow. Today plus 1 means tomorrow. So format, and the fill would be green, and the font would be white. Now okay, apply, and okay. Now my 6th friend is due for a party tomorrow. Hey, I'm going for a party tomorrow. So keep enjoying and keep learning.